What's up, everybody? It's the chatbot, Mr. Show, and it's your boy, yes, the real wrestler boy, coming to you in full as, let me fix my breasts. Coming to you in, full, 2-1 full, challenging Patrick Swayze / Wesley Snipes, challenging also Martin Lawrence in Martin, and giving you all nasty ass floral 60s pinup, nasty ass modern day, you know, Wendy Williams. How you doing? Anyway, welcome everybody to November, and thanks so much for tuning into the chatbot, Mr. Show, here on YouTube, your cell phone, your iPad, your tablet, your phone, your computer, wherever you're watching me on. Thanks so much for tuning in. And today, yes, my school had their post or their late ass tired ass Halloween costume party. So today we had to wear a costume. It was last minute. I didn't even know I was going to wear a costume until like late last night. Shout out to my girl Janae for hooking a boy up with this nasty ass Brandy wig, with this nasty ass Jennifer Holiday chignon to the side scarf, and this nasty ass ratchet ass outfit. Let me start up so y'all can see. Yes, get into my boobs. Mm-hmm. Yes. Yes, give me that nasty ass outfit. Look at this booty. Bam! Anyway, thanks so much for tuning in to the chatbot, Mr. Show. And this week we're gonna talk about, well, it's Friday. So shout out to everybody out there. Happy, happy, happy first Friday. And shout out to everybody out there who celebrated a birthday today or will be celebrating a birthday over the entire weekend. So happy birthday to everybody and all my fellow Scorpios. Happy birthday to everybody. And to cheers it up. You know, we're still drinking on a drink of the week. And in that order, still sipping on Moscato with a splash off. I'm using Pete Snaps tonight. You can use your vodka as usual, but tonight I'm using Pete Snaps with my Moscato. Damn, this is delish. So make sure y'all cheers it up and two thumbs up this video while watching. Anyway, we gotta run into the weekend recap, because today, Friday, November what? 2nd, Brandy just premiered her video on BET 106 in Park. And I'm waiting for this video to come from like weeks ago, because the album has been out, 211, been doing very well. Congrats to Brandy. She is now number one album on the R&B chart. So congrats to you. You may have not got the numbers that you wanted in total sales, but you're still number one on an album right now on the R&B chart, which is very, very good for you, Brandy. So congrats to you. Wildest Dreams dropped tonight on BET, Wallace is in Park. A little bit earlier than I think. It said 6:30 on our side, but it was premiered at 6 o'clock. However, nonetheless, I caught it like maybe half of it. However, what did I see? Brandy looking good. She giving us this nice side part. The wig was looking good. Brandy was rocking the usual hot looking, up-to-date and looking costumes in this video. Telling you a lie, Brandy, I'm giving you right off the damn back. But no further ado, Brandy, tens. Damn tens. Girl, you get tens across the damn board for Wildest Dreams video. The video is looking good. It's like you're at a club, do the performance, and after the club is over, or performance over at the venue, y'all went back to like the hotel or like a venue where, you know, most of your close friends, you know, maybe your dancers and your backup singers and people that are close in your clan, your circle, and y'all are just popping bottles and having a good time and stuff. You know, all of the video doesn't represent truly what I think the song is about. The song is about her now finding love, and not in her wildest dream, you know, that she would think that someone would care about her. So anyway, the video is very cute. Brand is looking good. So make sure y'all go on BET.com and vote this video right now. So BET.com, in that order, get into my nasty ass Cindy Crawford mold. Yes, God. Anyway, moving right along, Brandy, hope to see you on the countdown very soon on BET 106 in Park countdown. And also, I'm looking forward to see you on Black Girls Rock. Make sure on Sunday night, everybody tune into Black Girls Rock on BET again. They'll be showing where they'll be, having a ceremony becoming very yearly and trending now, where they give awards to black people in, you know, the music or entertainment or whatever that rocks or represent really what black women represent. So that will be coming on BET on Sunday night at 7 p.m. Eastern time. So check your local listing in your damn area. And Brandy performs, Missy Elliott, I think she brings out Sierra, Alicia Keys, Keisha Cole, and even some male performing acts will be on the show. So make sure y'all check it out. And you know I'm going to bring y'all that nasty ass recap after the show goes off on Sunday night. Also, Sunday night is going to be the premiere of My Real Housewife of Atlanta. We've been waiting for this for all, like, I don't know, but ATL Housewife is back and in full effect. Nene, Phaedra, Candy, this new girl, Kenya Moore, the new girl, Portia, Cynthia's coming back, and, if I'm missing nobody else, it didn't really matter. Anyway, the girls are back on Sunday night on Bravo, 9 p.m. So make sure y'all tune in and make sure y'all are subscribing to my channel, because after the show is over, I'm going to bring you all a nasty-ass recap from the Real House of Atlanta and the BET, the BET Black Girls Rock recap. So, Also, earlier this week, X Factor premiered a little bit earlier than expected. They said it was going to premiere on November 1st, which should have been yesterday, and then the result shows would have been on Thursday. However, I guess they're trying to go up against The Voice, so they premiered their live show on damn Wednesday night, and then the results show last night. Anyway, I'm not here to talk about the damn show premiering on the wrong damn date. I'm here to talk about Miss Khloe Kardashian and Mar-Ass Lopez as a new host of X Factor USA. So the show premiered the night. Khloe Kardashian came out this nice dress. Mara Lopez looking dope as ever, cute as ever. Anyway, Khloe Kardashian, I'm not telling you like Mario Lopez sidekick / on The Voice Christina Milian. You need to be in the back room where they call the media room, where when the girls and boys come off, you interview them, ask them how they think they did, what they could have done better, how they're feeling right now, because I'm not digging you right now on the main stage. Mar Lopez has all of that X Factor hosting duties and stuff, and he's doing really good. As far as Khloe Kardashian is concerned, you look good, girl, but that's all. Anyway, I'll see how it works out with next week if they're going to keep you on. Let me keep on reading the weekly recap news. Yes, I gotta get my spectacles on. Yes, God, y'all love it? Anyway, the recap do continue it's over. So, this weekend, we gotta make sure we watch Black Girls Rock on BET. We gotta make sure we also check out ATL Housewife on Bravo at 9. And whatever else y'all forget, I'll remember y'all, tell y'all about it some other time. Anyway, I'll be posting the video of me getting ready for my Halloween day costume put together on YouTube sometime later this weekend. And so y'all can check it out and see how it took me forever to get this nasty ass nappy wig together and this ratchet fabulous makeup on and this ratchet ass costume together. So make sure y'all check my videos out and subscribe, because I'm gonna post the video of me getting ready to go to school and me also go to McDonald's and driving in traffic and people looking at me and looking at who the hell is that. Anyway, thank y'all so much for watching the Chat About Mr. Show. And keep on liking and thumbs up in my videos and sharing them with your friends on Facebook, Twitter, wherever you share them at. Thank y'all so much for watching tonight. And happy First Friday, and never mind to everybody out there. The drink of the night was Moscato with a splash of peach snaps. I won't say peach vodka, but not peach vodka, but peach snaps. So cheers it up. Thank y'all so much for watching, and I'll talk to y'all sometime over the weekend. Deuces, bitches. I'm out.